Hello there guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video I'm going to do a 600 after the spinning this machine, so you can hear it at 600. So we're going to change this 600 and go. Enjoy guys. I have to use a chair because tripod attachment's gone missing. That's the best angle you're going to get for the time being. This is only one, so I can get the sound of the studio for my game if this stops chugging. And two, so you can hear how the motor sounds at 600 RPM if this stops chugging. Spin, that'd be amazing, because it's not spinning right now. Like, at all, it's just a studio. I don't know if we're gonna spin it. It's taking its sweet old time. There you go. Wait a minute, I wonder if I can make it stop chugging, because I don't really need chugging in the background. Because when I put it in the audio thingy, it'll go really fast and it'll go wah, 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 instead of just normal tone. So, can I make it actually not chug? I've made it worse. disconnect the pump, but my mum let me, so. You got a spin Hoover. Can you spin for me, yeah? It'll all take you spinning. I don't know if it's just me, but the battery sound like they're going already. Stop lemon chatting. It won't. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to take the washer out because I need it not unbalanced, because when I put it on road logs, I need it to sound smooth so that it doesn't sound like the broken spider. So I'm going to take the washer out quickly and then we will try again. This is behind the scenes of me getting sounds low. Because as I said, I've got to take the washing out quick and then... The pump turns off, so that's good, I can get that bit. But there's no pump, because otherwise it'll sound weird. It'll sound like... The pump, instead of the pump going... Like that, it'll go... Like that. So it'll sound weird. So, I need to get the bit where the pump's not on. So I'm going to take the clothes out. I paused it so I can take the clothes out. So it's not unbalanced. And then, yeah, it'll work out. Just give it a minute. I'll be back when the door unlocks so I can take the clothes out. I'll be back. In approximately like 9 years when it unlocks. Eight. If, there we go. That's it, if it unlocks, so it just did it. So, all I've got to do, take out the clothes. Lovely. Now, When the pump next turns off, I can get the sample.
Lovely stuff. I found out 600 RPM is the best speed to get sound from machines, but I've tried to get one from YouTube, but there's always chugging, or it doesn't stay at 600 for long, or it's unbalanced at 600. So I thought, you know what, I'll ask if I can do it myself, and luckily my mum said yes, so here I am. That's when and if we spin. Zina. You know what I mean? So I've got the bearings going to sound. You'll hear it more on this next post. See what I mean? So I'm not sure if the bearings are going slightly or if that's just how it's supposed to sound, because I don't think I've heard that sound before. See, now I could get that sound, so I might get that sound, yeah? Just to see how it sounds in the audio. After 600. Don't mind my dog. Right, so it's been about a minute now so I can talk. So I'll get that sound and put it in the thing for my game. Is it me, or did that start pulsing at the start of the spin? When I got to 600, it started pulsing. Tell me, guys, is that normal? Because I don't think I've ever heard it do that. And also, you can hear bearings. Doesn't ban me for their sounds. It's a little bit high pitched, and they get funny when I upload high pitched sounds. So I hope they don't ban me for it. It's just a washing machine spinning, so what's the harm? But we'll see. Because I got a candy rapido, and I want to use this sound for it. Because it's basically what it is. It's not a candy or a rapido, but it's under the same company. It's nice it's keeping the pump off for me. It's like it knows I want to get the sound for Roblox. It's like it knows I want to get the sound. It just seems like it wasn't there, because that might affect it, I don't know. Did it again. Just pulse twice. Oh, what the heck? Looks like it's trying to speed up, but it's the PCB's telling it not to, because I'm going to set it to 600. Turn the pump on when you slow down and turn it off when you sped up and set it at 600. That is why I love this machine, because it does things like that to help me get sound for Roblox. Alright, well, That's that then. I don't know why it's pulsing, but it's, there you are. Very screwy. Okay. Just gonna wait for that to end now. The iPad better not have picked up the kids playing at the school, because the school's only like 3 or 4 minute walk down the road and the kids are quite loud. There we go. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I have. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Please turn the notification bell on. Stay safe, look after yourselves, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now. Bye-bye. I found out 600 RPM is the best speed to get sound from machines, but I've tried to get one from YouTube, but there's always chugging, or it doesn't stay at 600 for long, or it's unbalanced at 600. So I thought, you know what, I'll ask if I can do it myself, and luckily my mum said yes, so here I am. That's when and if we spin. See you now. You know what I mean? So I've got the bearings going to sound. You'll hear it more on this next post. See what I mean? So I'm not sure if the bearings are going slightly or if that's just how it's supposed to sound, because I haven't, I don't think I've heard that sound before. See, now I could get that sound, so I might get that sound, yeah? Just to see how it sounds in the audio. After the 600. Don't mind my dog. Right, so it's been about a minute now so I can talk. So I'll get that sound and put it in the thing for my game. Is it me or did that start pulsing at the start of the spin? When I got to 600, it started pulsing. Tell me, guys, is that normal? Because I don't think I've ever heard it do that. And also, you can hear them bearings. Doesn't ban me for their sounds. It's a little bit high pitched, and they get funny when I upload high pitched sounds. So I hope they don't ban me for it. It's just a washing machine spinning, so what's the harm? But we'll see. Because I've got a candy rapido, and I want to use this sound for it because it's basically what it is. It's not a candy or a rapido, but it's under the same company. It's nice it's keeping the pump off for me. It's like it knows I want to get the sound for Roblox. It's like it knows I want to get the sound. I just wish that wasn't there, because that might affect it, I don't know. Did it again. Just pulse twice. Oh, what the heck? Like it's trying to speed up, but it's the PCB's telling it not to, because I'm going to set it at 600. Turn the pump on when you slow down and turn it off when you sped up and set it at 600. That is why I love this machine, because it does things like that to help me get sound for Firefox. Alright, well, that's that then. I don't know why it's pulsing, but it's, there you are. Very screwy. Okay. Just gonna wait for that to end now. Yeah, I'd better not have picked up the kids playing at the school. Because the school's only like 3 or 4 minute walk down the road and the kids are quite loud. There we go. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I have. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Please turn the notification bell on. Stay safe, look after yourselves, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now. Bye-bye.